in person to deliver quality education amidst the pandemic. We are proud to present this radio video-based instruction in collaboration with the Department of Education, Schools Division of Zambales, Masinloc District, Masinloc School on the Air, and Taltal National High School.
Learning is not attained coincidentally, but acquired by perseverance. This is Masinloc School on the Air, DWSP 101.5 News FM, Servisyong Potog Radio, bringing you new experiences through fun and meaningful learning. Masinloc School in the Air, your partner in the new normal learning. Good day, Grade 9 Junior High School learners. Welcome to another day of learning in the world of science. I am Teacher May V. Tawatao of Taltal National High School, and I will be your virtual teacher for today. I want you to make yourself ready, get your pen and notebook, and make notes while we discover new concepts together. Are you ready? Today, you will learn about energy from volcanoes. Specifically, we will discuss 1, how energy from volcanoes may be tapped for human use, and 2, how geothermal energy is generated. Let's begin.
Portals into the heart of the earth, they burn. Bottomless cauldrons fueled by an ancient wrath, bubbling and boiling thousands of miles beneath the surface, and just waiting to burst through.
Active volcanoes and volcanic eruptions are oftentimes associated with something negative. However, did you know that volcanoes and volcanic eruptions have directly or indirectly benefited mankind? Volcanoes are not totally useless or destructive, but it is a great mass that stores energy, the geothermal energy. Prior knowledge about volcanoes. I am going to read statements to you and you tell me whether they are true or false. 1, volcanoes also affect people positively. 2, Philippines ranks third in the world's production of geothermal energy. 3, geothermal power plants are used to generate electricity. 4, power plants are built in an area where it is particularly cold. 5, geothermal energy is the heat from the Earth's interior. Now, let's check your answer. Now that we have assessed your prior knowledge, let us now proceed to our discussion proper. Thermal energy inside the Earth is called geothermal energy. The prefix geo refers to Earth. In power generation, geothermal energy is the energy of steam from beneath the Earth's surface. Movement of the Earth's crust causes cracks to be formed, letting very hot molten rock cold magma from the deeper portion of the Earth to work up close to the surface. As the magma rises, it transfers heat to the layers of rock above around it. If there is water trapped in the rock layers, steam is produced. By drilling well in this zone, the steam may be used to operate turbines which can generate electricity. This section focuses on illustrating how energy from volcanoes may be tapped for human use. I am going to show you scrambled letters of words related to the thermal or geothermal energy. Unscramble them and be familiar with these terminologies. How geothermal energy is generated and how this energy is used by humans. The presence of hot magmas below the surface of active volcanic regions offers the prospect of harnessing huge amount of geothermal energy. The presence of hot magmas below the surface of active volcanic regions offers the prospect of harnessing a huge amount of geothermal energy. The geothermal energy is a renewable resource as it exploits the abundant Earth's interior heat and water, which once used and cooled, is then piped back to the reservoir. Since our country is a home to more than 100 volcanoes, energy has been tapped from them. Actually, Philippines ranks second in the world's production of geothermal energy. According to the Department of Energy, or DOE, 14.4% of the country's total power generation is produced from geothermal energy. The production of electricity from geothermal energy is cheaper than the electricity production using natural gas, coal, and hydropower. Now, I am going to show you an illustration of a geothermal power plant. I want you to identify its part. Number 1. What is geothermal energy? Correct. The geothermal energy is the heat from the Earth's interior, which is a source of energy. Before we end, let's check what you have learned about energy from volcanoes. You have learned Number 1. the heat from Earth's interior is source of energy called geothermal energy. Geothermal energy is generated in two ways, geothermal power plants and geothermal heat pumps. The heat flowing from the inside of the earth is tapped as a source of electricity in the geothermal energy. You are doing great so far. I want you to continue working on the remaining activities in your guided learning kit. I hope you learn a lot about volcanoes and that you will never see a volcano the same way again. Again, this is Teacher Mavi Tawataw saying, learning is not attained coincidentally, but acquired by perseverance. See you next time.